make their life better.
It's more than just math and science for these teens. They're getting a lesson on compassion. Good evening, everyone, and thank you for joining us.
That's right. Tonight, we wanted to bring you some good kids doing good things.
A Southeast high school teacher here in Lincoln came up with an idea, and a group of teens are making it come true. Channel 8 Eyewitness News reporter Taylor Trujillo has more details in our top story tonight. Taylor?
Rod and Megan, the teacher says the lesson here is about making connections and supporting others. And this project came just in time as it is Southeast High's Kindness Week.
The students are calling it the Blanket Project. They divide into groups to make blankets for the People's City Mission. English teacher Julie Kruger of Southeast High first decided to assign the students several books that teach us to stand up for the little guy and fight back against bullying. She was inspired by that heartwarming story of the bullied fourth grader who had made his own University of Tennessee design on a t-shirt. It later caught on, the university mass producing his design and sending a further message about bullying.
So I was in the process of ordering one of the t-shirts to talk to my students about people that are bullied and marginalized and how to rise above that. And then I was trying to think of a way to tie it all together.
This project went a step further when they decided to make blankets for the People's City Mission.
First of all, it's talking about how we can work together as groups, but then it's also showing us that we shouldn't just see people in one light, but to see multiple perspectives. That's what this whole thing is basically about, because everybody has their own individual story.
With the blankets, how that relates to our Kindness Week is they were a specific blanket, so they're tie blankets where they tie two pieces of fabric together. So it's kind of tying in everything to say.
Showing us all what compassion is all about.
You're making something for them to make their life better, especially like it's getting colder, so we made blankets for them.
And Kruger hopes the message goes far beyond the tangible.
To reach out to others in kindness, to say that we're not going to marginalize people, we're not going to allow bullying. And that we continue to spread this young man's message.
They made about 30 blankets in total and are going to present them Friday. Kruger encourages other schools and teachers to brainstorm constructive projects that students are able to take with them well after their assignment is over.
Spreading some kindness, always great. Thank you, Taylor, for the story.